It's my turn, and first I destroy the face-down trap card limiter overload on my field, so I can summon Card Breaker from my hand.